water can be removed by insoluble impurities in water can be removed by three kind of methods. Sedimentation. First one is what? Sedimentation. Children, take a beaker. This is what we call it as beaker. Take a beaker, okay, filled it with water. Okay, filled it with water. See, now we add handful of sand or in it. Okay, I added sand over the water. Okay. So little more amount also. Okay. See, I added sand and stir it thoroughly. Stir means kalakku. Stir it thoroughly. Okay. Leave it for some time to settle down at the bottom. See, this sand is heaviest particle. Isn't it? It's an impurity. It's heaviest impurity. It is settled down at the bottom. Will you be able to see that clearly? It is settling down at the bottom. So the layer of settlement is seen at the bottom. Isn't it? The layer of settlement, sand settled at the bottom. And you can see that water. Above that settlement, you can see water. Okay, this is a soil layer and this is water. So, this heaviest particle of soil which is settled down at the bottom, we called it as sediment. This alone, we called it as sediment. The heaviest particles of soil which settled at the bottom is called as sediment. Are you clear, children? This is called as sediment. So, the process of the settlement of soil at the bottom, when we added and we stirred and it got settled at the bottom, no? This process of settling down the heaviest particles of soil at the bottom, this process is called as sedimentation. This process is called as sedimentation. Okay, this is sediment. This process is called sedimentation. Sediment, sedimentation. Are you clear, children? See, children, this we call as sediment, which is settled at the bottom. We call it as sediment, no? So, in the top layer, clear water is there. So, sediment at the bottom, clear water is there. This is, we call it sedimentation. So, the sedimentation process is followed by that decantation. So, decantation is nothing but we have to pour the top layer, clear water, into the another beaker. In such a way, we should not disturb the sediment which is at the bottom. We should not disturb the sediment which is at the bottom. See, take another beaker, pour it gently. See, so the sediment is at the bottom. No, you should not disturb the sediment. So pour it gently into the another beaker like this. Okay, this process we call it as decantation, pouring the water from the sediment to that another beaker, the top layer of water. The sediment is settled at the bottom. The top layer of clear water is poured into it as what? Decantation. So look at the sediment. So sediment remains in the beaker, this first beaker, the sediment remains over here, whereas I gently pour the top layer water into the another beaker. This we called it as decantation. This process is called as decantation. Are you clear, children? Now we are going to see filtration. Okay, filtration. See, what is this? This we call it as filter paper. This is called as filter paper. Okay, now take a circular filter paper, and this is called as funnel. Are you clear, children? This is called as funnel. Okay, take a funnel like this and a circular filter paper, and fold the filter paper into half, okay, equal half like this. Then fold it again. Okay, now you keep a cone like structure. Okay, keep a filter paper like this. Okay, inside the funnel, keep the filter paper like this. So take a funnel and keep the filter paper like this inside the funnel. Are you clear? So take a filter paper, round filter paper, fold it into 2 and 4, and make a cone like structure and keep it inside the funnel like this. Clear, children? So now its filter paper setup is ready. So take a conic, this we call it as conical flask, or take a beaker or any vessel you have in your home. So keep the setup like this. Yeah, keep the setup like this. And so now we have already the water, the sediment water is there, no? So you stir it thoroughly. Now we are going to filter it. Again, I am stirring it thoroughly. The sediment which is settled down, I disturb the sediment, so it's mixed it well in the water. Okay, so now the water is filled with impurities. Insoluble impurities. Karayada alukkala nerambi irukku. Now the water is filled with insoluble impurities. Okay. But we need a pure water. So now we have to pour this water into this. Okay. So this we call it as filtration. See, I am pouring. Will you be able to see that drop by drop water is coming down? So drop by drop water is coming down, isn't it? I poured till that in the funnel. I filled the funnel, so I waited for some time. See, the drop by drop water is coming down and filling the conical flask. So the impurities, the pure water is settled down. The impurities will remain in the filter paper. What are the impurities I added there? Soil. So the soil will settle over there. So this is a better technique than the sedimentation technique, because the filter paper, so the filter paper having a very fine hole, isn't it? The very fine small holes are there. So through that the soil may not enter. So it is a it filtering a water alone. It filtering water alone. So we can get a pure water. So the sedimentation technique and decantation technique, and this is what? Filtration. Sedimentation, decantation. Now this, by using the filter paper, we are removing the impurities, insoluble impurities. This what we called it as filtration. So water at the bottom, pure water is at the bottom. So you can see that impurities here. So the impurities are here inside the filter paper. So this filter paper only white in color, no? Look at the color of the filter paper which where we filter, no? See, look at the color. It's brown in color. So we came to know that impurities are settled in the filter paper itself. So the pure water only we get at the bottom. Clear, children? So this what we call it as filtration. The soil particle will be left behind in the filter paper. The soil particles are there in the filter paper. Therida soil particle appadi irukku. Okay, this is what we called as filtration. So insoluble impurities can be removed by sedimentation and pouring it into another one, decantation, and by filtration. Three types. Okay. See, children. Soluble impurities in water can be removed. So how to remove the soluble impurities? What are the soluble impurities? First of all, salt, sugar, like that are not soluble impurities in water. So those soluble impurities is mixed thoroughly, dissolved thoroughly, nalla karanjum thanniyoda thanniya karanjum, dissolved thoroughly in water. But it also can be removed. Adaiyum anda thanni vendirukku. Sugar thannila karanjirukku illaya, anda sugarayum anda thannila irundhu pirikka mudiyum. Which is completely dissolved in water. The soluble impurities which is completely dissolved in water also be removed by using the methods called evaporation and distillation. Evaporation and distillation. Sugar or salt, you mix it thoroughly in water. அந்த தண்ணியில அந்த சால்ட்ட தனியா பிரிக்க முடியும் பை யூசிங் த மெத்தட் கால் எவாப்ரேஷன் ஆர் டிஸ்டிலேஷன். இந்த ஏதாவது ஒரு மெத்தட் யூஸ் பண்ணி வி கேன் செப்பரேட் த சாலிபிள் இம்பியூரிட்டிஸ். ஓகே, பிஃபோர் கோயிங் டு திஸ் ப்ராசஸ் வி ஷுட் நோ அபவுட் த வேர்ட்ஸ் வாட் இஸ் மீன் பை சொல்யூட் அண்ட் வாட் இஸ் மீன் பை சால்வென்ட் and solution. So just now I said the substance which is dissolved thannila karayakoodiya sugar salt sonnaliya, so that we called it as solute. So salt solute appdin sollikalam vechu solute. Salt is what? Solute. And where we are dissolving the salt? In water. And the water is what? Solvent. That water is solvent. Okay, I dissolve the salt into the water. Now the water become salt water. That salt water we call it as solution. Okay, so salt water is what? Solution. Salt water is solution. Clear, children? The solid which we are going to dissolve, no? That solid is what? Salt. That is solute. And edhula karaikka porom? Water. That water is what? Solvent. Name of that. Solvent. Then அது ரெண்டும் கரைச்சிட்டோம்னா வி ஆர் கெட்டிங் தட் வாட் சால்ட் வாட்டர். அந்த சால்ட் வாட்டர் ஹவ் டு கால் த சால்ட் வாட்டர் சொல்யூஷன். இட் மே பி சால்ட் ஆர் சுகர் ஆர் எனி திங் விச் இஸ் டிசால்வ்ட் இன் வாட்டர். கிளியர் சில்ட்ரன்? ஸோ நவ் வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு சி சால்ட் வாட்டர் ஃப்ரம் த சால்ட் வாட்டர் செப்பரேட்டிங் த சால்ட் ஃப்ரம் த சால்ட் வாட்டர். தட் இஸ் ரிமூவிங் த சாலிபிள் இம்பியூரிட்டிஸ் ஃப்ரம் த Okay, children. Now we are going to see how to remove the soluble impurities in water. So, what is this? Salt. And this is what? Sugar. So, the salt and sugar are dissolved in water. Okay? So, soluble substance. Karayum. Dissolve na karakkirathu. Dissolve. What is the meaning of that word? Karakkirathu. Soluble na karayum. Okay? So, now I am going to dissolve the salt in water. See? This we called it as test tube. Okay? I took one test tube. Okay? Before that I am saying that the salt is what? Solute. Just now I said no. Salt is what? Solute. And this water is what? Solvent. In the solute, in the solvent la karaikka pore. Salt is solute and the water is solvent. I'm going to mix this into water. So now I'm getting salt water. This water is called what? Solution. This is what? Solution. Okay? So salt. So idha solution. This is solution. And salt enadhu solute. The vehum water enna solla solvent. Adu rendey karachittomna that is what? Solution. Okay. Now we are going to separate the salt from the water. Salt from the water. Soluble impurity thanni irundhu edukapora. So for that I am just adding salt into the test tube. So this is what? Test tube holder. So I am adding little bit of salt into the test tube. Okay. Then just I am pouring. Okay. Salt into the test tube. Little bit water. Only little amount of water I add over there. No kodu. Salt add panikkam. Okay. So stir it thoroughly and completely dissolved. The salt is completely dissolved. Okay. Again I am keeping it in the holder. So now we are going to heat the solution. For that I am lit a candle first of all. So get a help from your elder when you are lighting a candle. So leave few drops of wax down to hold the candle firmly. Take the test tube where we are added salt. Okay, this we call it as test tube holder. I'm holding that. So just I'm heating that. See, the water gets evaporate when we are heating that. Solution, salt solution. Salt is mixed in that water, no? Salt solution, water get evaporates. See, I am just keeping the one glass lid near the mouth of the test tube to show you the water droplets from the evaporation. The water evaporate, no? The water vapor comes out. So, we get the droplets of water from the water vapor. So that I am holding one lid near the mouth of the test tube. feel the water comes out as water vapor. Are you able to see the water vapor in the center of that? See, the water vapor comes out now. See, if you hold that, so we get the water droplets like this. So the water, this way the water we collect panamna enna varum, we get pure form of water. So the salt is settled, so all the water gets evaporate. The salt which I added is settled at the bottom, so that only I added little bit water. So it takes few seconds. So nearly it took 5 minutes to completely evaporate the water. Okay, so now we can see the salt alone. See, I'm just wiping that because we just heating the test tube with the candle, no? So that curry now, carbon is settled the outer layer. I'm just wiping it. So then only you get the clear view in the camera. I'm just wiping that. See, the water. Idu varaiku irundhadu illaya water before, isn't it? Till here we add water, isn't it? Till here we add water. The water gets evaporated. The salt is there at the bottom. You'll be able to see that salt at the bottom. Salt is there. So the salt remains. So soluble impurities can be removed by the method called evaporation. Okay, soluble impurities. Idu karanjana nadandhathu. So idu eduthaachu. Soluble impurities can be removed by the method called evaporation.
Dear children, soluble impurities can be removed by the following methods, isn't it? Evaporation and distillation. So far we've seen about evaporation. Now we are going to see about distillation. Distillation. Okay, distillation. Distillation. Okay, what do you mean by distillation? Distillation is a process which separates impurities from water. அழுக்கெல்லாம் எடுக்க போகுது. It gives us both the solute, அதாவது அந்த உப்பு சக்கரமாதி, ஓகே, சொல்யூட் அண்ட் த சால்வெண்ட். சால்வெண்ட் யார் இங்கே? வாட்டர். செப்பரேட்லி, ஓகே, ஃபாலோ த லைன்ஸ் கேர்ஃபுல்லி. டிஸ்டிலேஷன் இஸ் எ ப்ராசஸ் விச் செப்பரேட்ஸ் impurities from water. It gives both the solute and the solvent separately. Okay, shall we see that in experiment? Okay, have you heard the word about distilled water? Have you seen the bottle? See, this is called distilled water. Okay, where and all we are using this distilled water? In our batteries, UPS, they are using, no, distilled water. Yes. We should not drink the distilled water. Even though it is the purest form of water, it is not used for drinking because it doesn't contain any minerals. Okay, it is not good for our health. So it doesn't contain any minerals. So we should not drink distilled water. Okay. So we'll go for this experiment. Okay. Distilled water is the purest form of water. It does not contains any impurities or germs. This water is mainly used in car batteries, in science experiments and in medicines. So what I said just before, even though distilled water is the purest form of water, distilled water cannot be used for drinking. Okay. Now we'll go for the process. What is called distillation? How can we get the distilled water, that is purest form of water? Even though we are getting rain, no, rain is not the purest form of water. See, when rain comes, it mixes with many dust particles and other substance present in air. So nowadays rain is not also the purest form of water. Okay, now we are straight away go to the experiment called distillation. In distillation, impure water is taken in a round bottomed flask and heated. See, look at the picture carefully. There is a round bottom flask, is there, no? And inside that, what is there? Impure water. That means some soluble impurities like salt, sugar, like that, many different kinds of salts are there. So that thing is mixed there. Okay, impure water is present in which round bottom flask? In which material? In round bottom flask. And what we are doing that? We are heating that. Okay, in distillation, impure water is taken in a round bottom flask and heated. On boiling, the water evaporates. Isn't it? Any liquid starts evaporates. On boiling, the water gets evaporates. Then what will happen to the impurities? It left behind in the same flask, round bottom flask itself, it remains in the bottom. The water on boiling, the water gets evaporate, the impurities left behind. The water vapor, where it goes? See, look at the picture. It goes to the vent tube. The water vapor enters into the condenser tube. Okay, condenser na cool pannudhu na artham. Condensing na cool pannudhu. The water vapor enters where? Into the condenser, which is kept cool by circulating cold water around it. And the tube sutti cold water tap la irundhu pora maadhi set up pannu. Okay, circulating cold water around it. Okay, the water vapor get condensed. What is there inside the tube? Water vapor only in the round bottom flask la irundhu podu illaya. So the water vapor only moves, travels inside the tube. So the water vapor get condensed. Condensed enna sonna cool. So the water vapor get cooled and changes into cool ana enna agum water. The water vapor cooled and get changes into water. Okay, this water is collected in the second one. Enga that this water is collected in the conical flask. And the triangle flask clear, that we called it as conical flask. So the water is collected in the conical flask. So what form of water? So round bottom la irundhathu impure water. So now we are getting conical flask la kedaikira water is what? Pure water. So we can name it as distilled water. Conical flask water enna sollalam, distilled water. Okay, so this process we called it as distillation. Okay, so we are getting pure water by this technique. So this process is called as distillation. The water we get from this process is called as distilled water. Now we are going to see purification of drinking water. Drinking water na kudikira thanniyoda sutthatha patti paakapom. Water for drinking and cooking purposes must be pure, isn't it? So it must be pure for healthy living. Impure water contains enna irukum, soluble impurities, aluk irukum, karanjirukku aluk irukum, karayama medandittirukku alukum irukum. So impure water contains soluble impurities and insoluble impurities and disease causing germs also. So impure water contains soluble impurities, insoluble impurities and disease causing germs. So these germs cause what kind of disease? Typhoid, cholera, jaundice, like that. Okay, fever, cold, like that, many disease will come. Okay, underground water, we are getting borewell water, no? The underground water from natural spring and wells and water in lakes and in rivers is full of what? Impurities. So underground water, lake, river, well, every water is full of impurities. So it is not safe for drinking. So in city and town, water is purified in big purification plants. ஒரு ஃபேக்ட்ரியில் பியூரிஃபிகேஷன் பண்ணுவாங்க தண்ணியை. திஸ் த ரிவர் வாட்டர் ஒன்லி வி ஆர் ட்ரிங்கிங், பட் ஆஃப்டர் பியூரிஃபிகேஷன் ஒன்லி வி ஆர் யூஸிங் இட் ஃபார் ட்ரிங்கிங். ஸோ ஒன் பியூரிஃபிகேஷன் பிளான்ட், அதாவது ஒரு ஃபேக்ட்ரி, பிளான்ட்னா ஃபேக்ட்ரி, பியூரிஃபிகேஷன் பிளான்ட்ஸ் இன் வில் பி தேர். So water is purified in big purification plants before it is sent to homes. From tap we are getting drinking water, no? It is purified water. So the methods involved in making pure water fit for drinking are many methods. What are that? Sedimentation, filtration and chlorination. இதெல்லாம் பண்ணி தான் நமக்கு தண்ணி வரும் பைப்பில். ஓகே, வாட் ஆர் த மெத்தட்ஸ் ஆர் யூஸ் ஃபார் பியூரிஃபிகேஷன் ஆஃப் ட்ரிங்கிங் வாட்டர்? செடிமெண்டேஷன், ஃபில்ட்ரேஷன் அண்ட் குளோரினேஷன். ஓகே, ஒன் பை ஒன் நவ் வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு சி. ஃபஸ்ட்டு ஒன் இஸ் வாட்? செடிமெண்டேஷன் அப்படின்னா என்ன? ஆல்ரெடி வி சா இன் த லேப், நோ, த சேம் திங். செடிமெண்டேஷன், வாட்டர் இஸ் ஃபஸ்ட்டு கலெக்டட் ஃப்ரம் த ரிவர். Water is first collected in a large sedimentation tank, periya tank, and allowed to stand, settle as such for some days. In this way, the heavier soluble, konja naal irundha enna agum, the heavier soluble and solid impurities, karayama irukkirukkillaya, solid impurities sink into the bottom, adila apdi thangi irukum. Sunlight also, it open tank only, sunlight also kills many germs present in that impure water. So river water vandu collect panni it kept in a sedimentary tank, sedimentation tank. Okay, so first step sedimentation, then it go to the filtration. The same water, the sediment water, மேலே இருக்க தண்ணியெல்லாம் மட்டும், ஓகே, செடிமெண்ட் இம்ப்யூரிட்டிஸ் இந்த செட்டில் டவுன் அட் த பாட்டம், அதை விட்டுட்டு, ஸோ த டாப் லேயர் கிளியர் வாட்டர் ஒன்லி சென்ட் டு த ஃபில்ட்ரேஷன் டேங்க். நவ் இட் மூவ் ஃப்ரம் த செடிமெண்டேஷன் டேங்க் டு ஃபில்ட்ரேஷன் டேங்க். ஸோ நவ் செகண்ட் ஸ்டெப் ஃபில்ட்ரேஷன். ஆஃப்டர் செடிமெண்டேஷன் த வாட்டர் இஸ் ஃபில்டர்ட் through a sand bed to remove ஃபைனர் இன்சாலிபிள் இம்ப்யூரிட்டிஸ் சாண்டு பெட்னா அந்த மணல் படுக்க மாதிரி. ஸோ ஃபைனர் இன்சாலிபிள் இம்ப்யூரிட்டிஸ் வி ஆல் தட் ரிமூவ்டு இன் த ஃபில்ட்ரேஷன் டேங்க். ஓகே, தென் தேர்ட் ஸ்டெப். ஸோ ஃபஸ்ட் ஒன் இஸ் செடிமெண்டேஷன், செகண்ட் ஒன் இஸ் ஃபில்ட்ரேஷன். இன் ஃபில்ட்ரேஷன் அந்த ஃபில்டர் டெக்னிக் சாண்ட் பெட் டெக்னிக். ஸோ த்ரூ தட் ஸ்மால் ஹோல்ஸ் இன்சாலிபிள் இம்ப்யூரிட்டிஸ் ஆர் கம்ப்ளீட்லி ரிமூவ்ட். நவ் இட் கோ டு த வாட்டர் கோஸ் டு த தேர்ட் ஸ்டெப். வாட் இஸ் தட்? குளோரினேஷன். ஸோ குளோரினேஷன் இஸ் ஒன் கைண்ட் ஆஃப் சால்ட். குளோரின் இஸ் ஒன் கைண்ட் ஆஃப் சால்ட். சி, ஆஃப்டர் ஃபில்ட்ரேஷன் த வாட்டர் இஸ் தென் டிஸ்இன்ஃபெக்டட். கிருமியை அழிக்கிறதுக்காக டிஸ்இன்ஃபெக்டட் வித் எ ஸ்மால் அமௌண்ட் ஆஃப் குளோரின் கேஸ். ஸ்மால் அமௌண்ட் ஆஃப் குளோரின் கேஸ். குளோரின் கேஸ் கில்ஸ் ஜெர்ம்ஸ். டிஸ்இன்ஃபெக்ஷன் இல்லையா, ஸோ இட் கில்ஸ் ஜெர்ம்ஸ். ஆஃப்டர் குளோரினேஷன், ஸோ திஸ் வி கால் இட் அஸ் குளோரினேஷன். இன்ட்ரொடியூசிங் குளோரின் கேஸ் இன் டு தட் வாட்டர், கிளியர் வாட்டர் இஸ் கால்ட் அஸ் குளோரினேஷன். ஸோ ஆஃப்டர் தட் த வாட்டர் பிகம்ஸ் ப்யூர் அண்ட் இட் இஸ் பைப்டு ஃபார் டொமஸ்டிக் யூஸ், வீட்டு யூஸுக்கே வந்துடும். ஸோ சம்டைம்ஸ் instead of chlorine gas they add chlorine gas. I said no, instead of chlorine gas we can use chlorine tablets also. Okay, this we call it as chlorination. So after filtration the top layer clear water is sent to the next stage, that we call it as chlorination. What happens in the chlorination? Chlorine gas is added there in the water. For what purpose? To kill the germs. So instead of chlorine gas we can use chlorine tablet also. So it chlorine gas and chlorine tablet kills the germs present in the water. So it disinfect the water. Okay, so we get clear drinking water. This clear drinking water is stored in the overhead tank, then it is distributed to the domestic purpose. So this is how we are getting the drinking water from the municipality. Okay, so how to safeguard the drinking water? Water for drinking and cooking can be purified in different methods. ஸோ வாட் ஆர் த மெத்தட்ஸ் ஹவு டு ப்யூரிஃபை த ட்ரிங்கிங் வாட்டர்? வீட்டுக்கு இப்போ பைப்பில் தண்ணி வந்துருச்சு, பட் த டேப் வாட்டர் இஸ் நாட் ரெக்கமெண்டட் டு ட்ரிங்க் ஆஸ் சச். ஸோ ஈவன் தோ இட் இஸ் ப்யூரிஃபைட், இட் இஸ் நாட் ரெக்கமெண்டட் டு ட்ரிங்க் த டேப் வாட்டர் ஆஸ் சச். ஸோ வாட் ஷுட் பி டூ? வாட்டர் கேன் பி பாயில்டு ஃபார் 10 to 15 மினிட்ஸ் டு கில் த ஜெர்ம்ஸ் and then can be stored in a clean container. So we have to boil then store in the clean container. This is the first step we have to do. So boiling, what makes the boiling? Kills the germs present in the water. Okay, so boil the water is good for the next health. Step is use a water filter. Vadigetti water filter to store drinking water. The filter should be cleaned regularly. அப்படியே சேம் அதையே யூஸ் பண்ணிட்டுருக்கூடாது. The filter should be cleaned regularly as a dirty filter can give rise to disease causing germs. அங்கேயே செட்டில் ஆகிருக்கும், அதனால டிசீஸ் திரும்ப வந்துடும். ஸோ த ஃபில்டர் ஷுட் பி க்ளீன். தென் தேர்ட் ஸ்டெப் இஸ் பொட்டாசியம் பர்மாங்கனேட் கிறிஸ்டல்ஸ் can be added in water to kill the germs present in water. So it we are not doing that, but in big factories they are doing this. Potassium permanganate crystals can be added, so the chemical. Okay, so this can be added to kill the germs present in water, as like a chlorine, potassium
as
permanganate.
Like chlorine,
potassium permanganate crystals also kills the germs present in water. Okay, then fourth step, a small amount of chlorine can be added in water to kill the germs. So this we know it already, this step only we call it as chlorination. So we can do this in home also, water, drinking water. So this, what is the simplest method? Boiling. So boil the water for 10 to 15 minutes to kill the germs completely present in that. So it is safe to drink. So very simple method to purify the drinking water is boiling. Okay children. Children, now we are going to see about air pollution. We need air to live. We should breathe in fresh air to be healthy, isn't it? So what is meant by pollution? This is a new word for you, isn't it? Pollution means the mixture of harmful substance in air or in water. We call that one as pollution. Mixture of harmful substance which may cause disease. Okay, those substance are present in air and in water, that thing we call it as pollution. So human beings pollute air by different activities. We only doing all the pollution, the nature is pure, but we are doing all the activities to pollute the water and air. So what are the activities we are doing? Burning of wood, coal, kerosene. It gives a lot of smoke, no? That smoke contains a harmful gas that called carbon dioxide. So it is toxic fumes. Toxic na dangerous ana pogai, toxic fumes. Then factories and mills give out smoke. Have you ever seen the long chimneys they have, no? They give out smoke. That smoke also contains the harmful gas called carbon dioxide. Some other harmful gases also present in it. Then in roads, we are seeing lot many vehicles. All the vehicles are it's smoke, isn't it? The vehicle like car, buses, trucks emits oxides, carbon oxides. Nitrogen, lead, all these are very danger to us. Okay, all these harmful gases or smoke make the air pollution, the make the air dirty. So that we called it, that makes the air dirty, that we called it as pollution, air pollution. The harmful gases which are emitted by burning wood, coal, kerosene, factories and from vehicles. Those harmful gases present in air, that we called it as air pollution. It makes the air very dirty, that we called it as air pollution. The presence of unwanted and harmful things in air is called as air pollution. This is a definition you have to write like this. Okay, then polluted air is very harmful for all living things. It makes us ill. It causes, if we are breathing, if we are moving behind a smoke emitting vehicle, we can't breathe properly, no? So it causes some lung diseases like asthma, bronchitis. So breathing disorders may come. We'll get irritation in eyes also, nose and throat get infected. So air damages, kills plants. The increased carbon dioxide level in air leads to global warming. Global na ulagam, warming na vedhuvadhu pagudhu appadi indha ulagame, the earth gets warm, it's called global warming. It is a threat to all living beings in the world. So it is our duty to prevent na another stop, to prevent and check air pollution. What are the steps we may take to control air pollution? So few steps we are going to see now. Factories and mills should be located away from residential areas. It should be away from residential, அதாவது குடியிருப்புகளுக்கு தள்ளி இருக்கணும். ஓகே, இட் ஷுட் நாட் பி இன் த சென்டர் ஆஃப் தி சிட்டி, இட் இஸ் அவுட்டர். ஓகே, தென் ஸ்மோக் ஃப்ரம் ஃபேக்ட்ரிஸ் ஷுட் பி ஃபில்டர் டு மேக் லெஸ் ஹார்ம்ஃபுல். தி ஃபேக்ட்ரி ஷுட் நாட் எமிட் த ஸ்மோக் ஆஸ் சச். த ஹார்ம்ஃபுல் கேஸஸ் இஃப் இட் இஸ் ப்ரெசன்ட் தே ஹாவ் டு ஃபில்டர் இட் ப்ராப்பர்லி. Okay, but the more harmful gases are there, no? They have to make it less harmful gas. So, smoke from factory should be filtered to make it less harmful. Then, vehicles must be checked regularly for pollution. The pollution control board are checking vehicles which are moving in the road, no? They have to check it regularly. Vehicles must be fitted with non-polluting fuels like CNG. Okay, compressed natural gas. More and more plants should be grown because they only remove the carbon dioxide, the harmful gas from the air, and release oxygen. So that is the plants, what we are going, the plants, no? The plants are in need of carbon dioxide for its photosynthesis process. So it absorbs the carbon dioxide and it gives oxygen. Okay, so more and more plants should be grown. Being a good children, you should come forward to do all the good activities like planting saplings and checking your parents' vehicles. If it is emitting smoke, you have to insist them to check the vehicle, to repair the vehicle, and you should not throw any dust over water bodies. If you are moving in tour, no, we should not throw anything outside. So you have all the responsibilities to safeguard our earth. Okay, okay children.
Composition of air in the atmosphere. Our earth is surrounded by a blanket of air, is called as atmosphere. The atmosphere is having 78% nitrogen, 21% oxygen, and the other gases are there 1%. So this and all we see, isn't it? Then layer of the atmosphere, troposphere, stratosphere, ionosphere, exosphere, all those layers we see. Okay, then we see about the properties of air. Air oda tanmai enna paapom. So air has weight. So this, what is this? So fully blown balloon, and this is what? Empty balloon. So I am holding in the previous video I said to make a setup like this by using your scale, I said no. So I made a one small setup. See here, I'm just holding, I'm not touching the rod which is holding the two balloons. So the weight, the air has weight, it proves that air has weight. See, this is one empty, no air is there. So this one is proving that air has weight. So this is proving that air has weight. So then colorless, air is colorless, it cannot be seen, and air has pressure, upward pressure and downward pressure. Then we will see about the water. Water, what are the impurities present in water? Soluble impurities, insoluble impurities, how can be it removed? Sedimentation, decantation and filtration. Insoluble impurities can be removed by this method, and soluble impurities can be removed by filtration and distillation. And how to purify the drinking water? Boiling method, sedimentation, filtration by adding chlorine. So all those things we seen in this lesson. At the end of this video, I have given the PDF format of classwork and worksheets. Please do all the work. Okay? Read every day when the video is posted and do your work on the same day itself. Copy all the classwork writings in your note on the same day. Thank you, children.